Whack job. In this challenge, a half-filled water glass is covered by a standard aluminum pie tin. A toilet paper spool stands vertically in the centre, topped by a single raw egg. Using a kitchen broom, the contestant must create a perfect spring action to knock the tin aside, allowing the egg to drop freely into the glass. This must be repeated 9 times with no more than 3 misses. Failure to complete this task in 60 seconds may result in elimination.